Hello. Today we are going to be using a star clock to determine the time using the constellations. In order for this to work, you need to be facing the north with the current month at the top. After you do this, you need to match the constellations on the paper with the actual constellations in the sky. After we do this, we are able to predict the current time. As you can see, right now it is currently around 10 to 11 o'clock.